This is selection events for the inter areas. This is the second counting event. It's a good idea because otherwise you can get quite a bit of furore about who gets picked and who doesn't. Two to go there for our Matlock rider. 137.
He's come through a lot.
Wilkinson Gascoigne, I think it is.
William.
Done well.
Will Gascoigne.
Two to go.
142.
Okay, closely followed there by Tim James, Vaughan Wheelers, 138.
140.
Ollie Becko. Becko. So quite a few riders outside the league taking part this week. It's made a difference. It really has.
135.
That speed up the front. Well, here comes Yates. Very, very relaxed style. Suffering slightly.
Go on, Lou. Good stuff. Keep working.
18. 20.
And he killed with the Motor Club rider.
Need to go.
So here comes Harry Yates, taking out another rider.
57, 23.
I don't think anybody's told 86. Harry just how young he is.
Lads, well done. Come on,
25. 84. Beautiful, relaxed riding style there.
1-2-1.
I say, it's going to have his work cut out today because that's standard at the front. That's national trophy 19, standard, that is.
15.
I say, two to go, so probably about another 12, 30 minutes of riding.
50.
Okay, just been talking to the leader's granddad. Say no wonder good. Say he won the national trophy at Abergavenny. It's a very classy rider. So he's got quite a gap already.
1-2-4-30 53 27
Good
riding. Well done.
60, 122, 24, 65, 54.
God, Stephen. 28, 76, 123. So looking out now for our first girls. It's not too far behind the under 14s, but they've just moved back a bit. Very difficult sometimes with a racing helmet just to identify who's who.
Good to go.
38.
It's going to be the young lady, I think, in red and white from Belper.
Okay, so we've got 62. Indications here. It's the young lady for the Belper, yeah. Belper Road Club.
87, 61.
Keep going, two to go.
81, 127.
Okay, 127 there.
105.
Come on, Gareth.
Come on.
19.
Okay, this is
six.
Ozzy, she seems as she prefers to be called.
Two to go.
Well done. 48. Okay, Wheeler's there.
82.
That's Maisie Duckworth.
You've got a chip on, Paul.
Yeah.
Go back that way, then.
All right, please.
Come on. Naughty boy. Naughty boy. Two to go.
127.
Jay Bob's there for the Welland.
69.
Come on, Max.
So getting well spread out.
Two to go. Stay there, Max. Stay
37, 99.
99. 85. Max Sullivan. So again, we're looking across the centre of the course towards the bridge.
141, 139.
Girl, I think the Matlock rider's probably gone. They're not like second and third to me. Yeah, they probably are. So I think the Matlock rider is gone. Well, it's showing the others a clean pair of heels today. To say this is a good standard schoolboy cyclocross. Most of the top names in the country are here. As I said before, there's quite a number of names who are actually in the league.
88.
And the good news is it stopped raining, so my weather forecast was correct.
10.
If it does rain again, there's a 50p charge of standing underneath our gazebo.
96. 66.
Okay, so we're just waiting now for Gascoigne. He's going to come flying through that gap in a minute.
Well done, good riding.
Coming up for the bell lap. There's still about 10 minutes of riding left to say. Scrooge was riding for 30 minutes.
125, 100.
So good start, imperative to say you...
106.
Okay, so here he comes.
Well done, good stuff.
112.
Well clear. Lost riding style there. Oh, he's off! Well, what do I know? He's getting quite greasy down there. I'd say he's a little bit shook up there. But he's got plenty of time, so there's no need to worry. He's back. He's back and he's off again.
Need to go.
93. So the speed at which he took that, though.
93.
142 coming through as well. That's Tim James, Bourne Wheelers. I think Bourne Wheelers are down south. I think they are. And Newman Mell is still in the mix there. Had a bit of a wake-up call, but he's got back in his stride. This will suit him today. Lovely climbing style. So his elder brother did so well in the sport as well. He's quite a bit taller than Owen. So his dad's very proud of both of them. So I'm looking across. Still can't see Mella.
Yeah, let's just come out. Out of the gate. They'll now come behind, just
come
out the woods
there, take right. Okay, so here he comes. Here comes Gascoigne. Just a little bit restless on that corner there. There's no need to take any gambles or risks. He's well clear. Second place rider only just come out of the woods now.
Right, pace, Will.
And there goes Gascoigne.
137.
A second place rider there, just got a slight gap. He's got the peloton hunting him down. Okay, so Tim James there, Bourne Wheelers, 138 going through Ronnie.
136. 2.
Callum McCarthy. So they've come from far and wide today and they're testing the established Westmorland riders.
Come on, Jostle.
135.
140. I've got a number there. 140. That's Greg Booker. Another Mathlock rider. Apparently I've just been told, but it's raining. So this is the difference this week. I mean, a couple of weeks ago in Shrewsbury, Harry Yates ploughed his way through the field and was 8 seconds behind Ewan Mellor and won the race. He's not getting that today. I say that that standard up front has pulled them all out. Here comes Yates, they're still doing a cracking ride. I'm just looking at these numbers that are with him. Seeing what age group they are. Got 18 there.
18.
Louis Kilworth is under 16. Number 20, Joshua Nelson. So I think, in fact, I probably know that Yates is well clear in the under 14s. What's new? But let's just
12,
see.
84. 121.
You are going quicker.
Okay, so 84 is Jake Stewart. And he's not far behind Harry Yates this week, so that'll be good.
23.
25 as well. That's James Garrett. He's just been told by Dean that he's going well. That's good enough for me.
14.
Yeah, that bell breaks down, Dean. You've got a cowbell.
19.
Come on, Aiden! We can outdo it.
Here's our standing. 47.
Oh,
50.
Hello, young Nicholas.
Going up there, when the last shoot goes through, I don't want anybody on the course before I can challenge. How old is your man?
29.
Yeah, it's alright, telling them.
124.
Name and number.
60, 53, 1.
I'll tell you what, he never loses 70 already. 76. Under 14 riders there,
76. 54.
Alice Law.
48. 122, 65.
So they've had the bell and
1, 2, 3.
Save for a mechanical. I can't see anybody stepping.
30.
Gas good.
24, 27. 27. It's decidedly dull.
First. Okay, so we're looking across to our first schoolgirl.
Jim Savile's not around, is he?
Yeah, we have Scrape and Scott on those. She's been here for the last 4 weekends, right? The rest of the clear in
62, 77.
Okay.
127.
Velta, 127. Our leading girl. Aussie.
81, 87, 61, 38.
And there's riders everywhere now. I'm still looking across to that bridge. I don't think the leaders have come through yet.
105. 6. 48.
So the senior then later.
82.
I'm just wondering whether some of the rides from yesterday stayed on.
9.
19. Derek is last week dominated.
120.
69. They come across the
bridge, I think.
Yeah, he's leading, he's just gone through the pit.
He's in the woods now, Adrian.
Just sorry.
Come on, Jez.
149.
Okay, so that's 2 minutes of riding left for our leader.
139, 37. Eighty-five.
Everybody's come flying through there.
I want you to catch.
Fella's just been dispatched a little bit. In a real sort of powerhouse sort of
race
in the front today.
That's a nice one, long riders. That's a good one, long riders. Yeah.
So this course really suited the Matlock riders today. Okay, so here comes our leader. Will Gascoigne, Matlock CC. Clear leader. I say winner of the National Trophy last week, or a couple of weeks ago, at Abergavenny. Okay, round of applause, please. Will Gascoigne.
Well done, Will. Good riding, well done.
137.
Ben Glendon, very proud. So second place should be interesting. I'd say,
Ten.
Okay, here comes our second place rider into view. Third place isn't far behind. He's just going to be out of sight. There goes Mella. And these riders will be glad to get in. It's getting quite cold and murky now. Okay, so second place rider. Cracking ride.
142.
Tim James. Third place. Great standard there. 138. Ollie Pecco. Oh, that sprint finisher. I think 136 just got it there. Callum McCarthy.
96.
Just beating Mellor, saying it's usual for Mellor to be both so far back. Still a good ride, but he's used to winning.
125.
Well done. Okay, just another announcement to the over 40s and the seniors, and you can wait until every single rider has finished before you come onto the course.
Neil, have you got room in your van?
So if you just sort of cast your eye over to here, we'll be able to sort of tell you when they're coming through, when they're finished.
100.
The seniors and over 40s, edge of 215. Here comes Harry Yates.
140.
Brilliant finish there by Yates. Superb.
57.
Yeah, and he takes the plaudits. Okay, so we've got some other under 14 riders coming through here.
Magic bike!
Nice little sprint there.
1-2-1, 84. 20.
84 there, second under 14 rider.
Well done.
93.
That's Jake Stewart. Good ride, Jake. Okay, so we're looking for our first girl.
Let's go, come on.
12.
All the way through, folks.
7.
Well done, you
25.
Well done.
70. Like I said before, we can have our leading riders in each category.
I don't need them.
So you want to get some clothing on? Will, I'll have a word.
Adrian, 14. You've got number 5, who's normally in the top 3 for Westmeath, running for a spare.
Thomas!
Oh, somebody there just having 20. Some problems, possible run across. Well, number 5, Anthony Navy, just been noted, trying to run towards the pits. Normally about the top 3 in the West Midlands. That'll be any luck today.
Well done.
Okay, somebody there with the back wheel just come out.
Well done.
15, 143. So again, quite a number of sprints on this this finishing line.
124,
47. By the way, you come, you always feel better if you want to sprint.
Oh,
and the second rider there, just getting the Litchfield rider. You never know when you're going to need it to win a race.
Well done.
29.
Schoolgirl, just
okay, so we've got our leading under 16 girl just about to enter the woods. Quite a clear ride today.
Well done.
28.
Okay. Here comes Anthony Nee, bad luck there today.
76.
Oh, look, today you're bad.
5.
Steve Europe is just finishing there a couple of minutes ago. Says Mum Rita, Dad Mark, and Sister Lauren were all ridden today. The bloke's about to run, I think.
Well done. 1, 2, 3.
Well done,
Joe. So, where's our leading lady?
Well done. 1, 2, 2.
Well done.
65.
Now, coming out of the woods now.
Okay, so she's just come out of the woods now, our leading lady.
Well done. Well ridden.
2.
Good ride there. Like quite a few of her contemporaries. Well, sorry about this weather, folks.
24, 62, 30.
Well done, George.
128, 87.
Okay, so here's our Belpa rider. Here comes Ozzy.
77.
Well done, Ozzy.
Fantastic ride.
127.
Okay, so as is the norm, if I can have the leading riders over here for a few words, and the good news is you can have a talk in the dry.
Luca, keep pushing.
So you can perhaps talk for an hour or so and keep dry.
27.
I need Ozzy. William Gascoigne.
Well ridden.
38. And the one and only Harry Yates.
Thanks. Well done.
81.
Harry there just talking to his helpers. Yeah. Sadly, Harry Yates, Ozzy and Will Gascoigne. We'll have a chat in the dry.
Well ridden, very well
82.
Done.
So deep on it there, just
105.
Offer congratulations to say all these riders have given their all. Interesting
well done,
one day to get these guys wired up and see who tries the most, the one who comes last, the one who wins. So some people are just naturals. So we say Will Gascoigne, Harry Yates and Ozzy.
Well done, good stuff.
120.
If you don't come and talk to me, you're not getting a prize.
Well done, all the way through.
61, 9.
Push.
90, 69, 141.
Well done, Harry. So have we got Ozzy? Where's Ozzy? And we also need Will Gascoigne.
Well done, good riding.
I'll have a chat with Harry first. Harry, how did you find that today?
It was good, yeah. Fast course, good course, yeah. Good ride.
Enjoy it?
Yeah, it was really fun. Just the conditions started to rain a bit, but it was fine.
So when's your next national trophy then?
Next week.
Is this at Ipswich, yeah?
Yeah.
Looking forward to it?
Yeah, it should be good. Just got Dan Tullett to deal with.
So what sort of training did you do this week then?
Well, I've had 2 days off school because inset days, so I've just been training really, but not too hard.
So when do you get to start riding with the under-16s?
Next cyclocross season will be the first time.
99.
So in the summer then, will you ride road races and time trials? Would you ride the track? What do you do?
I've got track, mountain biking and road in the summer.
So what's your favourite?
Mountain biking.
Really? So could that take, could cyclocross take a back seat one day?
I wouldn't expect 1, 2, 6, it to, 85. No. I really enjoy cyclocross and hopefully can stick at it.
The last one.
Well, you did another fantastic ride today. Can I have a round of applause, please, for under 14 rider, Harry Yates. Okay, so we're still waiting for Ozzy and Will Gascoigne in order to come across. I know we've got a very proud granddad. Granddad would like to come across as well. It'd be nice to get his perspective on the sport.
63.
Just came, yeah. He must still be in the woods then.
Number 51.
There he is.
There was some commentation about the other riders, except for just one.
That's good. Well done,
well
Stuart.
Well done, Joe. Well done.
Well yeah. done. He's the last one, driving away.
Okay, so I'm joined by Ozzy. Do you want to come into the dry, Ozzy?
Luca's over, isn't he?
Yeah, Luca's over now.
Now, do we think we've got everybody through? I think we've probably
Okay, then, Izzy, how did you go today?